a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Weapons in!
The telepathicus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Atmosphere volatile, mechanical failure imminent.
Thank you.
and Clank dodged hazards and made their way into the secret Blarg lair, because exploring is fun.
Versa mines ahead.
Ever smell a telepath? Octopus brain smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
Introduce myself at parties as a brain scientist. That's That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Blarg outpost consultant. Hey, looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain. Will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
That's a whole fat. Nice. Way to go. A complete fat.
That last pad.
You're gonna have to be quick here.
Thank you.
ammo.
Telepathopus Arnie is as good as mine.
Here's your Infobot.
Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Battalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus. Looks like you got them all. And now to create my army.
You mean use them for the betterment of Blargkind?
Yeah, sure. Get ready for a reckoning, Daryl! Stealing my tuna sandwich right out of the fridge! Boy, did you mess with the wrong blog!
Enjoy your reward! Looks like the Predator cut you off!
Just make that.